1963 Chevrolet Greenbrier, quick start and a short run of it. Obviously it wants, it's been parked up for quite a while, obviously wants the usual recommissioning, carbs cleaning out, setting up, balancing, etc, etc, plugs, wires, all the usual bits to make it run lovely and smoothly. But it's a quiet engine, it runs nicely, there's no horrible noises, it's a proper engine.